no longer with us, are you? I felt something was wrong.
It was necessary.
Come back to the planet with me. You can belong again. Oh, come back with me, please.
I can't.
I love you. I said that 6 years ago, and I can't seem to stop repeating myself. On Earth, you couldn't give anything of yourself. You couldn't even put your arms around me. We couldn't have anything together there. We couldn't have anything together anyplace else. But we're happy here. I can't lose you now, Mr. Spock. I can't.
I have a responsibility to this ship, to that man on the bridge. I am what I am, Layla. And if there are self-made purgatories, then we all have to live in them. Mine can be no worse than someone else's.
I have lost you, haven't I? Not only you. I've lost all of it. The spores. I've lost them too.
The captain discovered that strong emotions and needs destroy the spore influence.
This is for my good? Do you mind if I say I still love you? You never told me if you had another name, Mr. Spock.
You couldn't pronounce it.